So, and also big because it's Overwatch 2, you can do big changes, and it won't be affected as much. Well, not that it won't be affected as much, it's just that. You have a big patch come in, not even a big patch, a new game come in, you can change things and people won't be as upset about them. Shortwave? I wanted the Ana too, but we'll take what we can get. Terrible defense.
If at first you don't succeed,
but I did need to get that out of the tire.
I'm not checking in.
Is Hunkrat another Junkrat one trick? Could be. I think I've heard of the name before. I feel like Junkrat and Roadhog are in here. Jeez. That's worth it. Tumbleweed. Damn it. good of a chance. Nope. Stall comp going. We got one of the main people gotta worry about dead.
My genius is finally recognized.
We'll have to take that. So is Yo. Well, Yodi's back, sir.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Wanted to cool down more likely since it's kind of increased the inconsistency of Remus as opposed to the inconsistency due to counterplay. I think if they just did the April Fool's patch, if you're talking about changing trap. If you can make one balance change to Doomfist, what would you do? I don't think you could fix Doomfist with just one change. The problem is his burst damage is too high. And not with his abilities, with his primary attack. Doomfist actually has one of the highest burst damage body shot in the game with his attacks. Because I believe he does like 65 damage per click, and he shoots. What is Doomfist shoots some ridiculous speed? Like it's like 0.2 a second, like 0.2 per shot. Yeah, it's something ridiculous.
Thank you.
got me. I'd actually need the metrics of what Doomfists actually are, because I think it's something pretty bonkers. But really where Doomfist evens out on that is because of his reload. But yeah, Doomfist is basically tanking the Assassin Hero. Doomfist, here's the kicker with Doomfist, and it's the problem with Overwatch balancing in a nutshell. If you have the things to deal with him, he's not a big deal. If you don't, you die. And nobody likes Echo. No, Echo can be played against its game though. I gotta sneeze.
Payload's moving out. Keep it covered.
Shut up. Sorry, Brig, I'm sneezing. Got a cold. Broken. I think she's unfun because of the counter issue. If any hero requires a response, then I think that hero is broken. I didn't go in there, but I did. It's not terrible to get her ult out like that. I was not expecting Diana ult. Doom ult, obviously, I can kind of be thrown away at times. I got shot. Crap, get him. That was not my trap that hit. Junkrat can't be played around, so he's inherently bad. Do you mean like... Okay, I see what you're saying. Like, your team can be built around a Junkrat, but it could be built around an Echo. Or a Widow, let's say.
It's a perfect day for some mayhem.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
I could have missed a little more. Get ready.
Overwatch be quite similar to the Echo. I know. And it kind of sucks that it did. Oh, we held him to overtime. I was actually waiting for that to cap and keep on playing. Mel Bro with a 30 month resub. He's a sub girl. Must have been a rough week. Oh, he's wearing my skin, that son of a bitch. Yo.